Plans for the New Haven Food Truck Festival and Dragon Boat Regatta are now well underway. Mayor Tony Harp will join event organizers at Long Wharf later today to discuss the plans for the coming year. It'll be the fourth annual festival. Last year, some 10,000 people ate their way through dozens of food trucks and watch teams and 41-foot dragon boats compete in a series of sprints.